Hey, this is Paul. This is a repair for Caleb. This is a K4700 13-inch chassis, little brother of the K4600. Painted me dead. Had a lot of broken solder joints. Had to go over the cap kit. I reflowed the whole, most of the bottom of the board that needed reflowing. I needed it. I reflowed the cards. All the header pins needed to be redone. And we got a good looking picture. It's been on my testing rig for a couple days just to be safe. And we're looking good. I replaced the paper cap on the cap. I did that white cap. It's going to be a high failure rate. Great item. The width coil is broken, so I just taped it up, put it somewhere safe where it's not going to short anything. Here's the fuse. I shortened it a little bit and put it on top. Easier to access that way. Cards have been reflowed. Everything's looking good. I reflowed all the little transformers. Here's the flyback. These things are rock solid and they almost never fail. I think since I've been doing this, maybe one or two have failed. That's about it. Nice bright neck glow. We got a nice picture. Everything's working as it should. I'll box this guy up and send it back. See ya.